Visible progress on the new police department headquarters will soon become more evident. During its June 6th meeting, the City Council approved spending $2.1 million for site demolition, abatement, and soil remediation. This will include demolition of existing buildings at the new East Main Street site, abatement of hazardous materials, and remediation of environmental contamination in the soils.